The universe is the totality of everything that exists. It consists of heavenly bodies such as planets, satellites, meteors, and comets. The fastest moving object in the universe is light. Light is the portion of electromagnetic radiation that is visible to the human eye. It has a speed of 300,000 kilometers per second. The light we see is called visible light. The visible light is part of the electromagnetic spectrum. It consists of because of the vast celestial objects we see in the sky, humans became curious and wanted to have explanations. The telescope is one of the best instruments that scientists discovered to view objects in space. There are three kinds of telescopes: optical, radio.
In 1610, the Italian astronomer Galileo Galilei first used his telescope to view objects in outer space. His work is called the refracting telescope. It uses a convex lens to collect light. The waves bend when they reach the lens, making them look bigger in the eyepiece. The largest refracting telescope in the world is the Yerkes telescope near Chicago, USA. Sir Isaac Newton, a British scientist, improved the In 1692, a French science teacher, Lord Cassegrain, enhanced Newton's design. His design uses a convex mirror to reflect the image back down the tube, to come out through a hole in the center of the primary mirror where it is received in the eyepiece. He named it the Cassegrain.
Radio telescopes are directional radio antennas used for radio astronomy. The first radio telescope was invented by Gordon Cooper in 1937. Today, the biggest set of radio telescopes is the very large radio. X-ray telescopes are designed to observe remote objects in the X-ray spectrum. They are put in high altitudes to get sharper images of celestial bodies. The telescope is really a helpful tool to unlock the secrets of our universe. She can't see the way.